station on Space to Ground.
Well, welcome to Space to Ground, I'm Isidro Reyna. This week, SpaceX's Cargo Dragon spacecraft splashed down off the coast of Florida. The Cargo Dragon spacecraft, carrying out SpaceX's 21st commercial resupply services mission, undocked from the International Space Station on January 12th and splashed down off the coast of Florida 12 hours later. It was the first undocking of a U.S. commercial cargo craft from the complex. Previous Cargo Dragon spacecraft were attached and removed from the station using the station's robotic Canadarm2. And this upgraded Dragon has double the powered locker capability of the previous Cargo Dragon, enabling the transport of more cold cargo and power for additional payloads. Splashing down off the coast of Florida enables quick transportation of the science aboard the capsule to NASA Kennedy Space Center's Space Station Processing Facility. This shorter transportation time frame, as soon as 4 to 9 hours after splashdown, allows researchers to collect data with minimal loss of microgravity effects. Experiments on this latest mission included Cardinal Heart, which studies how changes in gravity affect cardiovascular cells at the cellular and tissue level using 3D engineered heart tissues, a type of tissue chip. Results could provide new understanding of heart problems on Earth, help identify new treatments, and support development of screening measures to predict cardiovascular risk prior to spaceflight. The Bacterial Adhesion and Corrosion Experiment, which identifies the bacterial genes used during biofilm growth, examines whether these biofilms can corrode stainless steel and evaluates the effectiveness of a silver-based disinfectant. This investigation could provide insight into better ways to control and remove resistant biofilms, contributing to the success of future long-duration spaceflights. Fiber optic production, which includes the return of experimental optical fibers created in microgravity using a blend of zirconium, barium, lanthanum, sodium, and aluminum. The return of the fibers, called Z-Blan in reference to the chemical formula, will help verify experimental studies that suggest fibers created in space should exhibit far superior qualities to those produced on Earth. And that's Space to Ground this week. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next week.
Subscribe for more space.